Welcome back to the forest. We were just here, actually. So that's not too much of a surprise. I don't say smart stuff, or funny stuff, or whatever. So what do we have to do? Oh, there's those metalheads that are like cloned, or not cloned, they're invisible. There's 30 of them? I don't remember there being 30 of them. They should have restocked me on the ammo. So what I usually just do to start is do my usual thing. They're gonna shoot at you, so you're gonna shoot back at them. That's how it works. They're actually really easy to spot, all things considered. There's one down here, I saw him. There's one over here as well. Yeah, get shit canned. Ha ha! Let's make our way up this way. Out of my way, jerk. Oh ho ho, you're shooting at me. I know you're shooting at me. I know you're shooting at me. Yeah, that's right. Out of my way. Okay, you're not getting away. Not getting away from me. So actually, even though it doesn't show like a mini map in the bottom corner of the screen, if you pull up the map in your menu, you can actually see where all these guys are on that map. Just for instance, see, there you go. I actually have them all in this area, so I'm gonna head over to that water area. That actually worked out perfectly. Because I could show that I already got all of them over here. There's 11 of them in this first area of the forest. Which is like, what? Why are there 11 of them? Oh, there's these guys. I'm not happy. Ah! There we go. Give me that. Can I get that, please? The gem? Thanks, I like the gem. And away! 16 of them left. Almost halfway done already, which is great. Why am I moving so fast? I feel like I'm moving faster than I should be. I was shooting you, jerk. See, the thing is that I think every shot in this game actually does, like, the same amount of damage. I punched, jerk. So, in theory, I think the Vulcan Fury does the most damage per second. Just because it shoots really fast and everything does, you know, an insane amount of damage. It's got the most DPS, whereas the scattergun's kind of a tank. Hit the box. Yo, watch yourself. Watch yourself. I do have some left. Whoop. Whoop. Whoopsie daisy. This might not actually do as much damage. Oh, I hold that down, and then, like, when it switches guns, it actually shoots one before it realizes, oh, shoot. Yeah, switched guns. Oh, come on! I was punching. Don't touch me. You know it's good when Sig is praising you. You gotta stand behind him when he toasts that fag. It's true. It's true. Stand behind me while I toast this tank. Really gotta grind the meal on this one. Alright, let's get back to the city. Alright, we got two places we can go to now. We can either go to the stadium or back to the underground hideout. I think since we're close to the stadium, I'm just gonna do that. And by close to the stadium, I think we are close to the stadium. At least now we are. I know that for a fact. That we are right now. So, let's just go for it then. We can do that. Progress the story as much as we can. Look at Ratchet and Clank. That'd be going commando, if I'm not mistaken. I don't know, I'm not up on my Ratchet and Clank. I gotta play those. Only one I've played is, the first future game, which I think is Tools of Destruction. You bitch, if you blew me up, I was gonna scream. Because I like to take my shortcut over here. Run into me, why don't ya? They don't do a good job of, watching out for you.
It's mediocre game, game AI design things, stuff. Who's it, what's it?
We destroyed Chris Cargo.
Great! I'll send you a medal! Now, if you don't mind, I'm on a deadline, so scram!
Are you always this difficult?
Let me handle this, Jack. Listen, lady, we beat your stupid course, and we can outrace anybody in this city.
Wait, that voice.
Now, there's just two things you need to know. One, we don't want to join your stinking race team. And two, you just lost a date with Orange Lightning. Let's go, Jack.
Daxter, it is you!
Kira!
Oh, I never thought I'd be so glad to see your furry mug. And Jack, you look different.
It's been a tough ride.
The Baron pumped our boy here full of dark eco, and it did something to him. Now he's got super moves or something. And a few anger issues as well.
I've been looking for you guys forever. And planning a way to get us back home. Somehow that rift took us far into the future. I've calculated the time displacement, and
I think I've got it. Father. Well, sort of.
Working with the underground, fighting the Baron. But he's,
What?
You need to go see him. And I need to get to the Baron.
You could try to win the Class 1 Racing Championship. The winner of that big race always gets to meet the Baron in the palace. But you have to qualify by winning the lower class races. There's a Class 3 race starting soon. You can drive for my team. But Jack, we should think about getting out of here. I don't like this place, and some of the people are creepy.
Jack, my boy, I need that ruby key you found, eh? A special client has requested it.
Sorry about that, crew. I must have forgotten.
Right.
Attention, all citizens. The Class 3 race is about to begin.
Gee, last time crew's gonna trust us with anything, right? So the mechanic was Kira, and like, I mean, if you played the first game, I think it was kind of obvious because her voice. I don't know, Jack and Daxter are a little slow. I can understand why Kira didn't recognize Jack, because Jack doesn't talk until this game. Look at the low polygons up there. Look at them. Low polygon count. Nice and low polygon count. And that's typical. That's still typical even in modern game thing stuff. Yeah, okay. Let's get going with this. Our first race! As I always do, we'll hang out in the back for a little bit. Oh boy, you can tell it's been a while since I've done this. Alright, let's bank this turn. You jackass! Wow! That guy didn't he didn't really slam into me, but if he didn't get in my way, I would have been okay. So we're gonna start off in the back here. I wanna pick up this one. That's what screwed me up the last time. Alright, let's do this right this time. I was hoping to do it right first try, but I guess not. Up. Perfect. Early lead is always nice. I also, with these races, the AI seems to be adaptive, quote unquote. In that they'll utilize shortcuts if you use them. There are certain times where in, like, I think it's the class 2 race, and it's more often in the class 2 race than the class 1 race, or this race even. You can see on the map, they all took that shortcut that I took, which wouldn't have necessarily happened had I not taken the shortcut. If I can, like, you know, keep going here, they're all right on top of me, which is not necessarily good. I want to try to do this shortcut right this time, though. Because the idea is not to hit the wall. Or do that. What? Damn it! I got extra air off the guy because I used the boost and ran into him and jumped. And it's bad enough that I have to take that curve. Also, recommendation is to not boost off that ramp because you will run into the wall regardless of how fast you slam on the brakes. It's also kind of scary to do it there too, but I turned out okay that time. For once. Jesus. Jiminy freaking cricket. Let's just... Whoop. Ooh, that was a clean one. I'm happy with that. That was clean. I like when you get a clean shortcut taking. I don't think they took the shortcut that time, though. Or wait, no, it's earlier in the course, so yeah, they must have. Definitely. They're not too close to me, though. Then again, I'm only on lap 3, so this could turn bad very quickly. Ah! Damn it! I was really hoping not to do that. Of course, these vehicles, much like all the other vehicles in the game, the more damage they take, the slower they go. And, more damage they take, the faster they blow up. So, keep that in mind as you, you know, race along. And, you should be okay, really. Just, you know, you might die a couple times, but, all in all, once you get a good, solid lead in this, at least in this one and the next one, you're pretty good. The class 1 race is one where it's a little bit more difficult, but it's also easier just to smash people into the wall. Last lap! Hold on, Dex. We can just use up our boosts. For a moment there, I thought I was gonna die. I genuinely thought that. Whoop. I think if I would have held the acceleration there, I would have actually died. Yeah. That was a solid lap, though, that last lap. I am pretty proud of that.
When is this city gonna provide some challenge, huh?
Hey, I watched your race today. You were pretty amazing out there.
Oh, thanks. Kira, this is Ashlyn. She's... just...
Everyone knows who she is.
And Kira's,
a friend. A very good friend.
Thanks for helping out with that tanker, Jack. You saved a lot of lives. I'm not my father, you know. Ever since I was a little girl, I've looked down at the city streets from that ridiculous palace and imagined a better place.
By the way, they're hunting for you. I'd watch out for Errol. I can't protect you from him.
Whoa, she's a Betty. And she likes you, Jack. Not that I can account for her tastes.
I bet you'd love to pin some medals on her chest, huh?
What? What'd I say? What did you say, Jack?